can do this the hard way, or, well, actually, there's just the hard way.
That's fine with me.
Are you sure? Now, this is not going to be pretty. We're talking violence, strong language, adult content. I just want to be alone and quiet in a room with a chair and a fireplace and a tea cozy. I don't even know what a tea cozy is, but I want one. And you're sure this isn't just some fanboy thing? Because I fought more than a couple pimply, overweight vamps that called themselves Lestat. I can just tell something's wrong. My spider sense is tingling.
Your spider sense?
Pop culture reference. Sorry. She irons her jeans. She's evil. You're a vampire. Oh, I'm sorry. Is that an offensive term? Should I say undead American? Don's in trouble. Must be Tuesday.
Giles lived for school. He's actually still bitter that there are only 12 grades.
He probably sat in math class thinking, there should be more math. This could be mathier. I get it. You're evil. Do we have to chat about it all day? I won't go far, okay? If the apocalypse comes, beat me.
And the funny keeps on coming.